गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द अर्थक्वेक एंड द अर्थक्वेक वेव्स, सेस्मिक वेव्स, एंड नाउ द टॉपिक इज एमर्जेंस ऑफ शैडो जोन. हियर द टॉपिक इज एमर्जेंस ऑफ शैडो जोन. वी डिस्कस अबाउट द अर्थक्वेक शैडो जोन. क्लियर? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज द अर्थक्वेक शैडो जोन? द डेफिनेशन अकॉर्डिंग टू बुक, द सम स्पेसिफिक रीजन्स वेहर द वेव्स वर नॉट रिपोर्टेड. वेहर द वेव्स वर नॉट आर नॉट रिपोर्टेड, दैट इज कॉल्ड द शैडो जोन. क्लियर? रीजन्स वेहर वेव्स आर, वेव्स लाइक पी वेव्स, एस वेव्स आर नॉट रिपोर्टेड, दैट इज कॉल्ड द अर्थक्वेक शैडो जोन. हियर द पी वेव शैडो जोन एंड द एस वेव शैडो जोन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस अबाउट द पी वेव्स शैडो जोन. पी वेव्स शैडो जोन. Then here, after here the energy out from the focus of the earthquake, then different waves pass in the different directions, and the P waves pass in the different direction, and also here this direction, and this part here approx 105 degree to 145 degree here. P waves are not recorded, not reported on seismograph. So waves are not reported or recorded on seismograph. These regions are called shadow zone, and P waves are not recorded on 105 degree to 145 degree. These regions are called P waves shadow zone. So what is here the shadow zone? Where on seismograph 105 degree to 145 degree P waves shadow zone not recorded. P waves not recorded or reported, that is called P waves shadow zone. ठीक है, तो हम क्या बात कर रहे हैं कि P waves shadow zone क्या है? तो P waves shadow zone जहाँ से ये origin होता है अर्थक्वेक का, डिफरेंट डायरेक्शन में क्या हो रहा है, वेव पास हियर एंड द हियर आल्सो द वेव पास हियर, बट हियर द 105 अप्रोक्स वी कैन कॉल 103 आल्सो 105 डिग्री टू 145 डिग्री. दिस रीजन इज हियर पी वेव्स नॉट रिपोर्टेड. सो दीज रीजन आर कॉल्ड पी वेव्स शैडो जोन. क्लियर? एंड हियर एस वेव्स शैडो जोन. हियर after the origin of the earthquake, yeah, here the energy and different waves like here S waves are origin of S waves, and these S waves pass in the different direction, but 105 degree to 105 degree, total this region 105 degree to 105 degree, total here the this region here S waves are not reported, and this region is known as S waves shadow zone. Where S waves not reported, then this region is known as S waves shadow zone. Where P waves not reported, this region is known as P shadow region. Clear? Where P waves not reported, that P waves shadow zone. There S waves not reported, P S waves shadow zone. Clear? So where waves are not reported or recorded on seismograph, that is called as shadow zone. Clear? Now here are the types of earthquake. Many type of earthquake happen on the earth. Here the shaking of the earth or vibration of the earth is called earthquake. First of all, here the types of earthquake, and the first type is tectonic earthquake. By the many tectonic process on the inner part of the earth, here energy, waves. Waves occur and earthquake happened. Consider this is here the earth part, crust part, upper part, and here the different type of rocks pass in the opposite direction. Then this cracks increase, that also called the fault, and the different direction these waves, these rocks moves in different direction and here the energy occurred, then the energy occurred. What happened? Here the earthquake happened by the tectonic process. That is called the tectonic earthquake. Here the vibration or shaking of the earth by the tectonic process. By the tectonic process, this type of the earthquake is called tectonic earthquake. Second, here the volcanic earthquake. Volcanic earthquake, what is volcano? Then here inner the earth part, interior of the earth, the here magma. Here magma. And the magma occur on the earth surface, that is called lava. That is called lava. And this process is called volcanic eruption. And in the process of the volcanic eruption, yahan se kya ho raha hai, jab magma bahar niklega to kya hoga, theek hai? Then magma come out, then here what happened, the earth shaking here, earth vibrate here, earthquake occurred here. This process of the earthquake is known as volcanic earthquake. Volcanic earthquake. Number third, collapse earthquake. Collapse earthquake, when here the mining activities and on the earth, then here the mining activity on the earth, then the mines are collapsed. Mines kya ho jati hai na, gir jati hai, reh jati hai. This type of the earthquake is known as collapse earthquake. Collapse earthquake. Next, and number four, explosion earthquake. Explosion earthquake. Explosion earthquake. Here number four, here explosion earthquake. So by the explosion by the many experiment by the scientists and the geographer in inner part of the earth, here chemical and the nuclear devices explosion, then here shaking of the earth or vibration of the earth start, and this type of the earthquake is known as the explosion earthquake. And the last here, reservoirs induct earthquake, also we can say dam induct earthquake. Then here the earth surface, here the human made artificial dam here and fill with the water. ये क्या होता है rainfall season में, water से fill हो जाता है. This earth या this crust, this surface या crust not here have behave like here the कि ये क्या कर सके, जो burden है, ठीक है, इसका जो weight है उसको bear कर सके, ठीक है. फिर हुमन ने क्या किया, डैम बनाया. देन व्हाट वाज रिजल्ट, हियर द वेट इंक्रीज, देन वेट इंक्रीज, तो व्हाट ओक्यूर हियर द सम टाइम हियर द डैम या दिस क्रस्ट इज नॉट हियर द बिहेव या एडजस्ट दिस वेट एंड हियर वाइब्रेशन ऑफ द अर्थ. और दिस टाइप ऑफ द अर्थक्वेक इज कॉल्ड रिवर्स या डैम इंडक अर्थक्वेक. तो हियर फाइव टाइप्स of earthquake here: tectonic earthquake, volcanic earthquake, collapse earthquake, explosion earthquake, and the reservoir induct earthquake. And we also discuss about the emergence of shadow zone या earthquake shadow zone, P wave shadow zone and S wave shadow zone. P wave shadow zone या P waves not recorded on 105 degree to 145 degree and S waves not recorded on 105 degree to 105 degree whole region. That is called shadow zone, where the P waves and the S waves are not reported or recorded. These regions are known as shadow zone.